came out at the end of 2007, and we're down here at spring break, really trying to allow, you know, these college students the opportunity to, you know, feel like real rock stars. You know, a video game can only do so much in terms of, you know, we allow you to play guitar, bass, drums, microphone, be the lead singer.
That's a whole other thing you see a lot of articles about is just, you know, how being on a game like Rock Band helps make you as a band. I mean, if you get just a song on Rock Band, all of a sudden, who knows where your career could go. It's a little bit different than just hearing it on the radio, like, oh, that's all right. But when you're singing it, when you're playing the drums, when you're playing guitar, bass, I mean, it's a whole different feel. And so the song just grow on you because you're trying to get better at the song at the same time. You're like, wow, I do like the way this guitar riff is. I do like, you know, how the drum line goes and stuff like that. So you would grab a headphone, put the headphones on, and get yourself ready to rock. I'm going to attempt to play Fall Out Boy Dead on Arrival.
Oh, nice.
They walk up and they can just play, you know, have a few beers, play the game as well. It's just a great little atmosphere where you can keep the party going while playing Rock Band. We allow these college students, whoever wants to come up, to come up on the stage with a huge sound system. We got lighting, we got it all to make you feel like, hey, I'm a rock star. And we got people that are coming to spin it because they're a built-in audience.